best guys in the world to train with are guys who, if you do 10, are going to do 11. And then you're going to be a little upset because, well, I thought we were just doing 10. So then if you're going to do another set. And like those are the guys that you're going to end up pushing with that are going to get just like that much more out of you. Mm-hmm. Even if you didn't know that you have that much more to get out.